U.S. President Barack Obama has expressed his shock and sadness over the killings in a phone call to Afghan President Hamid Karzai. A White House statement said Obama described the killings as tragic and shocking. He offered his condolences to the families of those killed and to the people of Afghanistan. Obama urged a speedy investigation and said those responsible must be held accountable.